the place Sumatra, and a lost sailor discovers what is believed to be the first Nauga seen by mankind. Later, a demented Swedish trapper captures what he believes is a Nauga. It turns out to be his fiancé's overnight case. At the same time, Uniroyal discovers the durability of Naugahyde. Hard to believe that the hide of such a bizarre little animal could be so attractive and easy to care for. Today, the Nauga is the sophisticated creature, and Naugahyde comes in even more textures and colors, is softer to the touch and easier to care for than any Naugahyde in the past. Thank you, Uniroyal. Thank you, little Naugahyde.